Hello all, this is a short video. It's a new video, a very new video, because as of 2021, the menu bar for submitting assignments for students or editing material in Canvas has changed. There's a new update to the menu bar. And so I'm going to show you how to do the assignment to post a funny pic for orientation in both my sports nutrition class, Nutrition for Sports Performance, or my nutrition class, Nutrition 300. It's pretty simple. So if you're gonna upload an assignment, I'm gonna use Edit, but this will work the same way as a student. You're requested to upload a document or a funny pic during orientation. I'm gonna just enter into that submit that assignment box. Use this little icon right here where it says upload image, course images, or user images. I actually made a video using course images, but I realize most students aren't going to have course images. You're going to be uploading images, so I'm going to use upload image. And then you could just literally on your computer or your PC or whatever, your Chromebook, drop an image in. That's one method. Or you can just click on this little icon of a spaceship, and lo and behold, a link comes up to your PC. I'm going to go to work materials, and you're going to see a lot of these photos during the semester, actually. I'm going to find the photo I want. I believe it's called Silly Rosie. Here it is. There she is. So I selected it. It highlighted. Open. Descri Now, for ADA purposes, American for Disability Accessibility purposes, you really are supposed to have a description for this for screen readers. For faculty, absolutely. And it would be nice if students can do this. I'm just going to type in Silly Rosie pic, cat, and then I'm going to hit submit. There she is. Now, if you actually click on this, you can get these little drag bars and shrink it if you want. It doesn't have to be gigantic. Sometimes students load things that are just gigantic. And that's it. That's all you have to do. Then I think for students, you're going to select submit. I'm in an editing function. I'm going to hit save. Boom, we did it. So this could be a document like a diet project document that I give you a digital product like a Google Doc and you're going to write in your answers. Or this could be a picture that you have to upload for orientation. So hopefully that was pretty easy. I think it was. And if you have any questions, please email. If this doesn't work, if it's not working for you, please email me. Take care.